location?
Rockford Hills.
Good work. Call me when the rest of the prep's taken care of, okay?
I've turned my mic on so they can, so Yaki Gamers can sweaty hear me on it. Shout out to that sweaty ginger Yaki boss. Alright, let's go get this fire truck so then I can finish off setting up for this heist and get this heist done. Are you watching it, Clingus Brooks? Fair enough, fair enough. Where's fire truck? Hang on, I'm just gonna go on. Am I on YouTube? Am I live streaming on YouTube? I swear there's one around here somewhere. Fire truck. Fire fuck! Just don't piss me off now. Where the fuck is it?
Just come.
9. Yaki's online. He's given up with watching the stream already. No. I send a link in the call. Marcus, do not click on that link.
What is it?
It's me live streaming GTA 5. This is going to take me so goddamn long. Where's the fire truck? Do you know what? This really pissed me off now. How hard can it be to find a fucking fire truck? Goddamn sure there's one round here. Have any of these things got tow bars on them? No tow bar in the back. Tow bar. Nope. Am I fucking retarded? I've been searching for a fire truck when I could have easily just done like the easiest thing in the world to do. Just phone 911. Let fire. Oh. Have I got no signal or something? Go over here. I've got one bar here. Should work. No. Alright, come on. There we go.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
Fire department.
Thank you. The fire department are en route to your location.
Come on.
You can use the cop card to search for like most wanted people in the cop card 8
basically. Come on! This is a very quick response, is it? It's your fault.
Really?
For fuck's sake. Here it comes. That's what she said. Here it is. Here's our fire truck. Stop, Mr. Fireman. Oh, Mr. Fireman's. Yeah, get out. Come on. Out. Thank you. Thank you. Ejaculate everywhere. In the fire truck. What's this guy doing?
What's this doing?
Let's find a pedestrian. I'm bored. Why are you cutting me up, you son? Come on.
MC
Hall. This is pretty. Come on.
The
intro is like, yeah, it's just this play because it was scary. Well,
this time we just
done it. This time we just done it. Bollocks. Yeah, you're
gonna thank you, Mr. You're gonna see this.
I'm amazing at escaping the dark. You can't see me. Oh, well. Son of a bitch move. What did Henry say then? Oh, Marcus, what did Henry say then? Dan's 16! Dan's 16! Marcus, I'm live streaming, they can hear you. Dan's watching it.
MC Tuk Tuk.
MC Tuk Tuk. Yeah. Who's saying that in the background? No, someone's saying Dan 16. Oh, it's the stream in the background. That's what it is. Gay? Fire fuck. Right, I'm about to do the heist. PJ, if you want to watch a heist, go on the stream now. What's that, Muckers? What's that, Muckers?
Now they need to be strategically placed, so we can ensure that we still have access to the server.
Seems good.
And that the structure maintains its integrity.
Is it funny?
Now once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, like, and we'll intercept the emergency call. Oh, you won't go as fire. Got it? Sounds really odd. Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this. Come on.
Am I controlling less? How did I land that? I have to drive this piece of shit. I think it's been good tuned. Can I tune it? Should we just quickly go tune it? I know I'm gonna be going somewhere, but.
Simulator. What?
got the nice graphic mod as well to help simulate it a bit better.
Can you even get them, like, demo?
On PC?
Yeah.
On Steam, yeah.
Get a FIFA 14 then. I can't try it.
Not bad.
Not try it. Come on.
Maybe.
So it's still a slow piece of shit. Klingers has got it. What?
Yeah.
Oh fuck. Ba 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 ba.
You new? Just go through the turnstile.
I'm going off.
You are? Yeah, they keep changing the contract.
Yeah,
these guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less. All right, head up.
Yeah, come on.
Boom, boom. We can't go in this one. Or can we? Oh, we can.
Speedo
coast.
Oh,
no, it's me.
He hit the 55 button, but he's going to floor one. That makes sense. Ooh, 49. Let's go mopping. Yes.
Guess where Dan went for his birthday?
Pizza Hut.
Did you have a good time?
No. I'm going to mute my mic because I'm playing a heist. You can even mop in this game.
Yes. It's all good, isn't it? It's wow. Black Ops 1. It's just, we had so much fun in that game. Oh. I thought, you know, you played it better. You're pretty good at it.
Oops. I didn't mean to go through here. Trapped in here now because the door's bloody. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna mop your ass. Oh, sorry. Got the wrong room, mate. New here, don't know my way round. Bloody hell, talk about mopping.
I got bored living here.
GCS4?
Mission? Really? They're honestly making me. Scared of the balls. Dirty mop now. Right. Pick this up. Walk down here. Put it halfway. About here.
This car is ridiculous.
It's only a three-liter.
It's Pan Stevens.
Yeah. Alright. Pick up the bucket. Pick up the bucket.
God damn it, I thought I lost it.
Place it down here. Some messy fuckers these are. Fucking mop their faces, isn't it? You study my story. No, no. Do it again, you f. What the fuck you do? This kid can't mop. There we go. Oh, well. Just missed it completely. And again. Back a little bit. Back up a bit more. Oh, through the bucket. Like pro skill.
Yeah, Jordan.
I didn't say anything.
There you go.
I didn't say anything. Back to the closet.
Shut up.
I need to be able to sprint. Should be able to sprint on this game. I wonder what button he'll push. It looks like we're going to floor 15. I'm pretty sure we're going to floor 15. Leave the building. Because we're now on floor 1. Seven hours and 55 minutes.
12 hours and 53 minutes. Jesus Christ. You joined earlier, so it would have come.
When I left, it was like 6 hours.
Yeah. I've got sweaty with it.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Sweat.
Firefuck.
Detonate the incendiaries, Frank. I'll get this turnout gear on.
We only put two in. That was at least four.
Yeah.
explosions. This makes too much sense. Right, let's go prepared. Fighting it already. Nowhere. Oh, it was here. Sorry. Oh, missed it. No, I can just revert. There we go. Yes, let's use the elevator when there's just been a fire. Yes, knowledge, which is bare. Move, fucking. I got bare oxygen, fam. Move, go. Go. Oh god. Can't even go around stairs now. 50. 50 still. 51. 52. Hell, so many goddamn doors. So we had to go underground. Run. I want that. He just picked up his arm and threw it to the floor. He's like, oh, he's dead. Fucking amazing. Ooh. Ow. What are you doing up here? I've just got to ask. What the fucking? Why are you fighting a fireman? I mean, what's he done? Fucking spell. I mean, it's a bloody fireman! Why? It's a fucking fireman, isn't it? The explosion was not me out. You didn't come back for me, did you, you fucking cunt? Why have I lost $18? Yeah, you bet. So totally high. I'm gonna do an action. He's green like a little girl. You fools should be at home. He's got a poison. He's meant to be empty. I smacked him in the back of my gun. You dead. If he uses the elevator now, I'm just gonna piss myself.
There he is! Hey, we're going up this
rubble
on me!
Yeah, well, I'm not going up it by the looks of things. Yeah. It's just why there, just casually. Fire fuck. Going upstairs to leave a building. It's perfect sense. Well, I do feel like helping, so.
Get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
Torch it?
I'm working on that, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know. Man, I'm working on any minute they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down, if they knew, who else is gonna know? It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can. All right, shit. I just don't want to run into something. Man, y'all don't want to run into trouble, bro. That's what you don't want to run into. You're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay?
Well,
how far to the getaway car?
Somebody's kind of fucking Nick. Nick is down, bro. What was that prick still doing there? Rejoin. What was he still doing there? What a prick. What a prick. I mean, come on. I'm gonna have to start fucking off in the fire drug game with him. Yeah.
Let's go where we stashed the car, come on.
Well, get in then. What the fuck's two Michaels doing? Man, he's working on it!
If they knew, who else is gonna know? It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
Alright, shit. I just don't wanna run into something.
Man, y'all don't wanna run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't wanna run into.
You're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
Ooh, there we go. Forgot about that. Oh, pro skills. Got fucking superpowers, mate. Yeah, excuse me, mate. Yeah. I'm just doing it for the bare lols, so.
Standard expenses.
Yeah, man, unfortunately, Hugh wasn't really cut out for this work, man. His mind was on other things.
Why you say that?
Man, he told me he was writing a screenplay.
Did he give you a copy?
Yeah.
Did you forget? I'm in the business. This guy gets killed in a raid on the bureau, and we produce his picture? There's some free press. They call that, pre-awareness.
Yeah, all right, man. Sure. How very fine would.
I do.
Shoot us?
Yeah.
I sweat your mind. I don't sweat it.
I like it. I like Battlefield and that. Vehicle. I'll spend that money on it. Getaway vehicle.
Hey, let's the place up here. All right, here we go, man. A little bit of that ASAP.
Put your head down, you hear?
See you clowns
again.
We did it!
We did it!
It was surprisingly uplifting.
Come here. Give me some of that. Sorry. You got my very, very obvious illness.
Yeah. It happens.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Hey, let's get drunk. Franklin, fill up the glasses.
Got some real vintage moonshine, hillbilly type shit. We're going to be seeing triple and committing incest in minutes.
Oh, exactly. I am just going to get drunk as a skunk. And then I'm going to burst into air webcam and spy on those sorority girls again. I will, okay? Give me a break. Yeah! That's some foul ass shit!
Alright, boys, I hate to break up the ritual, but I gotta go square things up with Davey and Dickwad.
For serious?
Hey, I just want them to know that now that we did this thing for them, and we have the evidence that we did this thing for them, that we can all go our own separate ways, you know?
Well, fuck it. You want me to go with you, dog?
No, stay. Have fun. I gotta do this alone.
Right now.
The sooner the better.
One way to look at it, eh?
Right. Besides, I want to get this shit back. Then I can figure out my truck. Get my life back.
Sorry,
go back to being poor, miserable, and loving every motherfucking minute of it.
Here,
enjoy the incest juice.
Incest juice.
You boys selling a lot of things while back in midlife crisis.
Proving that Los Santos is more than just traffic jams full of people trying to government gimps.
Movie stars walking little tiny dogs so they can be photographed, and fast food restaurants next to yoga studios. Radio Los Santos.
What's that bumper do coming on? That can't be happening.
Get in the car. We hit the bureau for you, Dave. I'm done.
Yes, I saw that. Meet me at the court center and I'll debrief you.
I'm out, Davey. From now on, done.
I appreciate that. I'm trying my best for you, but you and Trevor attacking Meriwether repeatedly, it doesn't help.
That's Trevor's thing.
Whoever's thing it is, it's unauthorized and it's dumb. They've been sniffing around my office. We really need to talk.
Really? All right. I'll come to the court center.
Hey, I don't put more in front of his audience. A deal has been made to bring the Liberty City Wrath to Los Santos, pending final legal approval. City official Mark Richards announced the news today.
This is East Coast.
Hey, I'm trying to be a good husband.
I knew you were a waste of time.
Come on, T. It took $1 billion in taxpayer giveaways, but football is as American as gentrification.
I want to do this mission and then I'll go get a prosy. Turn the radio off. Just in case. No, it's probably a bit late, but just in case there's any copyright. It's a bass. Oh shit! Oh shit! Whoa! Gotta love this horn.
I fall asleep while watching. Yeah, same. And in the morning, my husband is traveling. Like,
itchy nose, itchy throat, itchy fucking everything. Oh, for a dead end, there seems to be a lot of cars. That's such a good parking space. I mean, fucking genius.
Did you put the radar on? No.
It doesn't have it on this. It's a bit weird. It's taken out. I don't know why.
Run faster, you gimp. I should drive the car.
Going to go.
No, don't.
He's up on that balcony. Charming. Thank you. Fuck me. Really? Games, butter shit. Here we go. Jesus Christ. All this for a fucking meeting. Up there.
Such great friends, huh? We're old school, like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. What you said, all right? Got those people off your back? Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you can say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
fucking orthodox! You ruined my career. Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve,
please. You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what? For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why?
Because. Because you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him, not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American ugly.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with? The thing. You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you! We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, dickhead.
Who the fuck are they? Fucking Merryweather! What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, see, goddamn leg! No! Fuck!
Bullshit.
I just jumped off the edge and killed myself. Oh, this is weird, this is, right? I've sort of joined you guys in halfway through the storyline, but... yeah. Get off of it. Son of a bitch. How the fuck am I gonna get down there? I've just realised this. I should really listen to what he's saying, shouldn't I?
Here for the opportunity. Now run!
Touching reunion, you know. I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents. Hey, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand. Rogue agents, even more of them. It looks like there's a window.
Hey. Run for that stone fence by the pool. I'll come join you.
Died again because I need to stop rushing at the fucking Call of Duty. It's GTA, you twat.
Is down.
these guys got? Shit!
What happens to Hayes? Norton get a compliment and a water cooler on Monday? I'm not popping Steve. Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive.
Just kill each other already.
That's a brilliant way to die. Gotta kill these fucking unjust niggas. And also white people. What the fuck? Where's my lock on? Get down with some of it. What the actual fuck? Right, I'm getting into the cars at this point. Or is it just going to be parking lot of traffic? I haven't talked because I've been constipating central. Do that, say that over the radio. Says you. And this one's mine. Let's reload this. Because we're going to take out the chopper. Oh, well, I don't know. I'm trying to fucking corner.
Great! Another chopper!
Where is he? What the arch? Fuck. I'm just gonna have to lose him. Lap yard. Do not take a massive order. He didn't hit me, I didn't see a shot of it. Fucking let's get out of here in our Ferrari, California. seen a bit of trouble. Has to be wet. Oh fuck. That's scary. Let's go! I don't like choppers. Trevor, where are you?
Something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me. Huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full of the fucking brim with bullshit, low rent hood.
Listen, Trevor. Listen, I've been meaning to tell you.
What do you been meaning to tell me, huh? That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for? Oh, you know why. No.
One last score. Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head, but if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know.
How'd it go? Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, you saved my ass.
We're all friends now.
I suppose a group hug's out of the question. He wants to, still go on the final victory tour. All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty, depraved history. But history, nonetheless. All right. There, you happy?
Fucking thrilled.
Don't forget him, Eagle.
Keep my eye on you. Yeah.
Caught 18 out of 18 headshots. Me thinks I got some headshots. Oh. This would take so goddamn. Oh, he's on that fucking bike again. Hold on. Let's just get in this, because we're going to take this home and put this in our garage. GTR then. Corvette. This was a driveway.
City in panic. Massive shootout involving IAA, FIB, Marriott.
witnesses. To die, because you haven't got him, because that was just him. Is the mission honestly hit the bomb? Because if it is, then I'll piss myself. No, telescope. Hello?
Another nigga from the hood. Him, stretching all the motherfucking clowns. All they want to do is drag a motherfucker down and live in the past.
And this is the future? A big empty house with nobody who gives a fuck about you.
Well, shit, it works for me. It can work for you, babe.
I'm getting married, Franklin, to a doctor, not a murderer.
Well, what the fuck you doing here, Tanisha?
I'm worried about Lamar. You gotta help him, Franklin.
Man, that shit is old.
Oh, I'm a legitimate businessman now, sister. I'm a CEO, an investor. I'm a Illuminati. I'm a fucking moron. You a phony fuck.
What?
I ain't saying you gotta marry the fool. I'm saying he's about to get killed over that deal you ain't put on with. Stretcher set him up.
Fuck, man. My whole fucking life I've been looking after this motherfucker and paying a price after it. Fuck.
Well, at least do it one more time, Franklin, for me.
For you? For you and your doctor?
I love you and Lamar. We grew up together, but this life ain't for me, and you knew that. You ain't changing. I don't care how many cars you own, how many apartments you own. I don't care how many diamonds you put in your ear. It ain't for me, not done bad or done good.
Hey, look, I'll change.
No, you won't, and that's fair enough, but at least respect what you do, who you are. If you let that idiot die, you a bigger asshole than I thought. Look, he's going up to some sawmill in Nipolito Bay. Ugh, you do what you gotta do.
Is that possible at all?
It should be. I've got a back door into the Palito Bay police network left over from the score we did up there. Give me a second here. Hold on. Yes.
So what'd it say?
This must be it. There are older reports of a weed operation being run by an African-American gang. The files got buried, so I'm guessing they paid off the cops.
They growing weed up there?
Growing it in the hills, most likely, but they might be packing and shipping it out of this sawmill. I'd expect a fair few of them up there.
Shit. And I'm gonna need some help. Can you tell Mike and Trevor to meet me up there?
They still aren't getting along that well.
Tell them it's for me, and it's serious. Thanks, man.
Go kill these motherfuckers. I'm nearly asleep again. I think I've basically finished, so I wanna get this completed. But I wanna do another all nighter because I've got college in the morning. Brooks, what are you doing? Oh, even in slow-mo, I crash into him. I'm a fucking spac. I'll just take that ATV in a minute. So this is just gonna go slow around there. No, this is bulletproof and shit, so I'll stay in this. Use it as a cover. Peter, what are you doing? Online, offline, online, offline. His aim is to spin me out, I think. Because it's working. This is just, I think you need a rally car for this, not a drag race. It's just definitely served for drag race. Back online!
Rescued, not sold to the feds.
Give it a rest, asswipe.
Man, would y'all two shut the fuck up? Now let's take a look at this place, man. Lester said this was some type of big weed store spot.
The place is crawling with ballers, you know? Now me and you, we don't mind the old gang warfare, but Suede Bucks over there.
Yeah, tell Trevor I said bite me.
Man, I said shut up. Now I see the weed, but where the fuck is Lamar? Oh shit, there he go.
Tell Trevor I'm gonna be up on this hill with my rifle. I don't want to be anywhere around him when he fucks this whole thing up.
Classic, huh? He's already planning his escape.
Oh, fuck.
He runs away from the fight, I run towards it.
I saw a few possible entry points when I got here. One, the front entrance on the right there. It's the most direct way in, and most likely the heaviest. Two, down the hill to my left. There's a bulldozer there. Might be able to use it in the assault.
Hey, some motherfuckers is rolling on us.
No time for this nonsense. Let's go. Bring out Lamar. We'll go away.
Thank you.
need, call me, dog. I'm gonna come up to the unicorn and get horny on your office supply.
Shit, homie. You all right?
I'm straight, homie. Bitches got the jump on me, though.
How they get you to come all the way out here?
Man, I ain't finna let a little drive stand in the way of a money-making opportunity.
Or get killed opportunity.
Man, you always a pessimist.
Nah, nigga. A realist. Because in reality, all them fools want to clap your ass.
Man, what a trust that, dog. I peeked out that wood chopping place when we was up this way on that Devin Weston car lift, which I still ain't been paid for, incidentally. All secluded and shit. Stretching me up, I'm like, yeah, that's the perfect place to buy kush by the busy.
Nigga, perfect place to clap some fool you beefing with.
Man, I ain't even know at the time. I just thought we was going parlay.
Parlay? Nigga, please. Every time you leave the house, fools try to clap. Every meet you set up, homies there for the express.
I talk too much.
Man, you sure? Cause I'm sure there's been a few times.
No. Damn!
That's how you get down the hill.
I'm completely 100% sure. Every time, nigga. Whether you buying drugs, selling drugs, or discussing drugs. Talking about the weather, whatever.
Man, these streets is hard, dawg. It's the hood you're talking about. Maybe you forgot it. Since you've been bettering yourself, sitting in that house on the hill, looking down on the animals of South Central and shit.
Man, you know it ain't like that.
Do I, my nigga? Because that's the way it looked to me. I'm making the best out of what I'm giving. You know what I'm talking about? I ain't in some type of mentorship program. The only mentor I got.
Sake, come on. Am I seriously stuck down here? Get in.
And we gonna do something about that, dawg. Trust me.
Man, I ain't got people teaching me that white collar crime. God damn! White collar crime shit. Ain't shit changed for me, and you ain't helping.
Ain't helping? What the fuck?
Motherfucker!
What the fuck you called in? Me, Michael, Trevor, we all came up here to help.
The unholy fucking trinity. Ballers beware when these fools rolling together.
You jealous of Michael and Trevor?
What happened to me and you fucking shit up? Formed gangsters, nigga.
So I shouldn't have called him, right? Man, I was doing everything in my power to make sure you wasn't clapped.
I can make sure I ain't clapped.
Clearly you can't.
Next time, homie, don't come. And as a matter of fact, if you do come, don't bring them dudes.
Man, look, let's not talk next time. Next time, don't get your ass in a situation, all right?
This the hood, Frank. That's what happens in the hood.
No, the fuck it don't. Not for everyone.
I'm one of them dudes that it happens to.
Man, you gonna tell me what was going on back there? What was going on back there?
Hood shit, homie. That's the shit that's different from the country club shit your overpaid ass is presently accustomed to.
Man, stress put us on this shit, man. Man, we gonna get on his ass.
Man, fuck that, homie. Look like I give a shit.
Nigga, I give a shit.
Stress do what he do. Niggas want me dead, be dead themselves. I ain't gonna overreact to shit.
Overreact? Man, that nigga Stress tried to get you killed, nigga.
Nigga, that's the hood. I'm still here, ain't I?
Jeff.
You sure Stress knew they was gonna book me?
Yeah, nigga Stress knew. Everybody knew Stress knew.
Come on, man!
Stress knew. Tanisha knew Stress knew, and she don't even come around the fucking hood no more.
Damn, that nigga Stress janky like that?
Man, you don't see this? Man, Stress been screwing us from the start.
Like from back in the day?
From like the other day, dawg. Since after we went to the recycling place and D and them ballers tried to take us down.
But Stretch put in the work on D.
Yeah, man, that's survival. Remember how angry his ass got? Especially with you bringing him into this shit?
Aye, but tell me this, though. If Stretch was fucking with your boy LD, why he set us up with the deal for the brick in the first place? He go off and make peace with the ballers, come back, and then put us on the lick on Grove Street.
Man, you remember Grove Street? That brick was drywall. Ripping us off was probably Stretch's ideal anyway.
Damn, you think so?
It makes sense, don't it?
Man, I ain't know it, man, maybe.
Man, Stretch got in with the ballers when he was inside. Played us as marks, dawg, but a bunch of them got booked. So now they gotta come back at us. So Stress sees you out there where they doing a cush deal.
Then you show up the same day.
Yeah, thankfully.
Man, it wouldn't even be the same if your boy LD wasn't out here getting in the shit. And FC wasn't getting him out of it. You know what I'm talking about?
Man, I don't know.
That shit was fun, nigga. Don't tell me you didn't enjoy scrapping like we did back in the day.
It ain't back in the day no more, dawg.
But it felt like it was.
Okay, fool. It was fun saving your useless ass one more fucking time. There you go. That wasn't too hard. You should have seen your face when I came in. You was like, shit. Hey, shit, man.
Oh, bullshit, nigga.
You better check them drawers, homie. You probably shit it yourself.
Fuck you, man. I don't care if I die. It's a compliment if they send an army after a nigga. They only send like two of the little homies to get you.
Nigga, you didn't look like they was paying you no compliment, nigga.
Must have just caught a glimpse of your ugly ass.
Nigga, you think I'm some angel come to take your ass somewhere you never going to.
You pray to your white man God, homie. I'm going to the great plain beyond where the buffalo keep on running. And a little small bitch is going to be nut on their face all day.
Bitch, please.
Bear peeps.
So I guess what we learned is, nigga, don't think it ain't no fun if you have fucking with the homies, nigga. You feel me, my nigga?
I guess you can look at it like that.
Hey, but on some real shit, my nigga, you know you nigga out here doing VAD, man. Why don't you slide me a few dollars or something? You know what I'm talking about? It's hard out here to say.
Oh, shit, nigga, that's nothing.
Shit, nigga, I know you done went all Illuminati and shit, you know what I'm saying? Leaving the street niggas in the back, but damn, man, way to keep a nigga down, my nigga. I mean, thank you, I guess. Payment for all the work a nigga put in for you getting the cars and shit, you know what I'm talking about? Give a nigga just enough money to get him a little 40 ounce in a bucket of chicken on the way to the poor house, huh?
Man, don't be like that, dawg. Because number one, I never got paid for them motherfucking calls. Number two, I saved your motherfucking ass. No matter how many times you and that tiny motherfucking brain of yours have tried to get us killed, I saved you, dawg.
Those two, my nigga. I thought we was homies for life.
Me too, but I thought we was trying to get out of this bullshit. You live in a fantasy, homie. The best thing you can hope for is a big turnout for your motherfucking funeral.
Behind you, that's it.
What about the motherfucking times I saved your life, homie? What about that?
Oh, thank you, homie. Thanks for leaving your nigga in the backfield.
You know what, my nigga? If your ass can just act civilized, you will get some work. But instead, you want to be this gang-banging, mad-dogging asshole.
Oh, my bad, Mr. Goldcard. Excuse me, sir. Thank you for helping out a post-street nigga like me, sir. You can go now, sir. Thank you. Nigga, who you think I am, nigga?
Fuck you, Lamar.
Nah, fuck you, F, nigga. I thought we was homies, nigga. But that's some shit that just got past you, my nigga.
You know what, dawg? If something good comes up, I hit my dude, man. Chill out, all right?
Yeah, whatever, nigga. You just hit me when you find out what the true concept of friendship is, nigga. We came from the sandbox together.
I know that. I got you, dog. If something good come up, I got you.
Yeah, whatever, nigga. I'm in the turf, nigga, if you remember where that is.
Oh! What's up, playa?
Hello, Franklin.
Man, I don't know y'all. We done,
hey,
man.
We ain't done yet, homie. Not yet.
Nearly.
Man, what the fuck y'all want me to do? Kill the president? Fuck his wife or something? Or invade some fucking country?
No.
Something more sensible. Something that's gotta be.
Hey, when the timing's right, you're gonna take old Trevor and put him out the pasture, homie.
Michael will be sensible, but Trevor won't be.
Trevor is a liability that none of us can afford.
Man, Trevor saved you. He saved both y'all ass.
And it's unfortunate.
Hey, when we give you the word, you're gonna do this thing.
Man, get Michael to do it. Me and Trevor cool, dog.
Michael can't do it. Trevor won't let him near.
That's why it's up to you, homie.
Hey, who was that?
Nobody. Don't worry about it, nigga.
Hey, lost an ass, nigga.
Hey, bruh, we almost had a weed.
Bitch.
Oh. You say what?
Man, I'm out of front.
They have popped them in the suburbs.
You made it. Good.
I saved you again, Davey. Again. So what are you gonna do for me about Haynes, the rest of the FIB, the IAA, and everyone else, huh?
History's written by the living, okay? We can pin most of it on Agent Sanchez. I get that story right and the agency and bureau will back off. The problem we need to deal with is Trevor.
Trevor? Why?
Try Merriweather. Chinese gangsters, general insanity, and so on. I can spin Steve that you're controllable. But not Trevor.
Steve.
He's our wounded hero right now. I gotta cozy up.
Good to see you, Slick.
Devin, what the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You done good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long enough to help me trigger a fantastic insurance payout when the plug is pulled. I love you. You're like my spirit brother now.
Where's Solomon?
He's out getting the negatives of film, whatever the fuck it is. The last dinosaur in town is about to get fossilized.
What are you talking about?
Look, the movie's nearly done, so if the plug's pulled now, the investors, meaning us, get a massive insurance payout. Meanwhile, I can use that to get the other major shareholder, the old bastard's idiot son, to agree to tear this relic down and let me redevelop the area for condos. And in this economy, the city's gonna let me build tax-free. I might even get some rebates. It is a brilliant thing, and it is all thanks to you and Molly's eye for the details of the insurance policy.
Michael, they're fucking us! The suits! And they don't even wear suits! Wolves in turds clothing!
Try not to take it too badly, Mr. Richards.
Were you ever a human being?
Look, people used to like films, now they like what? Videoing themselves, beating off on their iFruit phones. Don't blame me. I'm a very spiritual person. I feel badly about this. But evolution is evolution. Gentlemen, Molly. Namaste.
Can I take the film now, Mr. Richards? My plane leaves in 25 minutes.
Can't we do something? At least let me finish the picture, then close the place down.
I'm afraid our timetable doesn't allow for that. Goodbye, Mr. Richards.
Where the hell is she going with that movie?
She is taking the only copy offshore, somewhere nice and discreet. Analog. God, it's certainly got its complications.
Michael, can you do something?
No, he can't do anything, pal. It's an inevitability.
My wife got screwed by a yogi. And now I'm getting screwed by a yogi.
Thank you. I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us.
Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? Hey, Jim.
Dad, why didn't you tell us about the premiere? Mom and Tracy are, like, freaking out trying to get ready for the red carpet.
Oh, yeah, shit. Sorry. I should have given you more warning. It kind of crept up on me.
Have you actually got a tux?
No. I gotta pick one up at Ponsonby's. Hey, meet me there. We'll go together. Ricky from Life Invader.
Bro, I know you'll find this hard to believe, but it's kind of difficult.
Come on! I just think it is!
this is taking long to get out of here. Been like 10 minutes, man. Where's the exit? Oh, I can't be far now. Fuck me. Hello, rat. Fuck's sake, man. The fuck is it? Here it is. Jesus Christ. Fucking long. Off over here. What up here? Look like a laser. And still a range. Come on. So tired. Can't be far now, bro. Ooh, I need to start. Game. Load game. Auto save 65. That was exactly an hour ago. So I'm probably on like 70-75%. Jesus Christ, this has got such a restore mode. Thank you.
The producer does not drive himself to the premiere.
Come on! A stretch limo. Oh, that's pure class, Jim. Vinewood Boulevard, the Oriole Theater. Open that champagne, Jimbo.
Woohoo! Me and the big dog getting our drink on.
Hey, hey, where are you going with that?
Between Kendrick Lamar, Hood Gon' Love It.
Woo! My dad's a movie producer!
Jimmy, get back down here.
Which makes me a movie producer's kid.
Jimmy,
I'm going to ride out the next two recessions without ever having to work. And I'm going to get a sports car and a drug habit.
You ain't got it like it, 'cause the rules don't love it. Watching your
my story and become really judgmental. And I'm going to use all the contacts I make in treatment programs to become a producer, too. And I'm going to make even shittier movies than my dad does. Because I don't care about movies like him. For me, it's just an opportunity thing. Woo! Yeah! You see the Streets Edge losers? Jizzle in the movie fizzle. Hear that, Vinewood? You hear that, Vinewood?
Hey, I hear it, and I don't like it.
We're going to the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard.
This that project haircut in the cul-de-sac. This is where I'm home safe.
Get back down here.
And not to, like, gawk at celebrities from behind the barrier. We're actually, like, properly invited. B to the I to the P.
Jimmy.
Read my necros. Entitled. E-N-T. Because I am.
Jimmy.
Oh, Pop, chill. I'm done spraying this shizzle. Let's take a drink.
Jimmy, shut up a second. Hey, Devin, look. I need to say about Molly, man. I'm sorry, but I didn't do it.
I told you to slow it down, Slick.
It was an accident. I was there, but I had nothing to do with it.
Sure, yeah, hey. You made a fool out of me, Michael, and that is something I'm not gonna forget.
Look, Devin, I said I'm sorry. I feel bad for you, but you don't threaten me, because this movie's happening, all right? So let's just calm down and try to be friends again.
Oh, absolutely, Slick. Forgive and forget. Namaste.
Check it out. It's a premiere.
Pop, you know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up late.
Of course they will.
Thanks, Antonio. Keep it nice and tight. Hey, it's Laszlo on the red carpet of Meltdown. Some big stars, some beautiful dresses. We're gonna see some side boot tonight. Come on.
We did it! Solomon!
We fucking did it!
Fucking A!
Fuck you, Fate! I may be a lecherous old has-been, but I'm a has-been with a premiere at the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. I'll see you in there, kid.
Hey, thanks.
Enjoy the picture, everyone!
Mr. Richards, hi. If I could just bother you for a second. I'm Laszlo from Fame or Shame. I do some acting on the side. I was wondering if,
Oh, yeah, of course. You should come see me, kid. I think I got a project that would be perfect for you.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It's called The Closet. Really modern stuff.
Pervert. Come on.
No.
Over here.
Lying, okay? I never had surgery. Come on.
Milton, hi. Sorry to bother you. Quick question. Get in here tight. Loved the movie.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
When you were that polar bear and you had to eat your baby, I mean, that was...
All right, Jesus Christ.
That was emotional. Stick. I just have a hug. That really affected me.
All right, I gotta go. Thank you so much. Excuse me. Come on,
let's get in there.
Ah, Laszlo.
Oh, shit. Come on, shit, dick.
Relish.
Looks like she stood you up. Hey, hope I'm not too late. I wouldn't miss this for the world.
Devin, the fuck are you doing here?
Hey, what a movie, huh? Meltdown. Congratulations, Mikey. We did it. Hey, let's get a picture, huh? You, me, the proud producer. Such a pleasure working with you. You see, I was here. Unlike your wife. Seems to be stuck at home.
You twisted fuck. You're a dead man. Let's go, Jim. Come on.
What's happening? Where's Mom?
Come on. The girls might be in trouble at the house.
Get in the Lambo.
What happened?
I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't shit-can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I gotta say anything.
You fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
All right. Okay. They'll be fine. They're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he's got all these connections. I'm sure it's just talk.
were waiting for. Shit, what's that car?
All right, Jimmy, you keep yourself concealed. I'll go get the girls.
So you sit on his face? It's called teabagging? I really fucked him up good, though, huh? All right, listen, I'm gonna make a call. It's all gonna be okay. Stay put.
Ooh. I did shit there.
Amanda and the kids can move out for a few days.
I hate to say it, but Meriwether isn't short on excuses to come and kill you. Where's Devin Weston?
I ain't looking for perspective, Lester. They came after my family.
All right, right. I don't know what to say. Does this change where you stand on the Union Depository?
Hell no. We move on that right away. Before it gets any hotter.
That's smart. Meet me at the strip joint. I'll get word to Frank and Trevor.
Oh, this is cool. Just cute. Mom, 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 mom. I think I've done this enough.
Who?
The person who sent the mercenaries to our house.
I'm working on it.
Are we safe? You said we would be safe.
He's not going to try that again. I'm on top of this, Amanda. Trust me.
Really? You're sure?
I'm positive. Look, I love him. I'm going to take care of him.
About you.
Well, don't worry. Another few hours, you never have to talk about me again, Trevor.
You're the one who likes to talk. Watch your back. You too. That's all I'm saying.
Fuck you.
Fuck you! Excuse
all right,
me!
All right, enough! You're... Enough!
Thank you. Okay, this is it. Well, we have two options. They're both a little, out there, but then again, what do you expect? Okay, option one. We hijack their armored cars. We take the crews hostage. And then we infiltrate the depository. Now, once you're in there and you've got the score, we send in a team of modded cars. You load up and get out. And we need to infiltrate the transportation grid and manipulate it to aid our escape. But option two, we cause a distraction out front. Make them think we're dumb.
Well, we've never had a problem convincing people of that, have we?
The other guys will be drilling, taking what they can. You're going to be the distraction.
Always the attention seeker. You know, for a guy who's always stepping on his friends to get ahead, he has an unfortunately low sense of self-worth.
Okay, let me show you the board. To recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us the gold, or we drill a big old hole in the side of the bank and we take it out. If you're drilling a big old hole, you'll need a big old drill, a tunnel bore machine. I'll locate it, but you have to steal it and store it near the bank. They're excavating a new part of the metro network around there, so that's where you'll go in. We'll need choppers for the getaway, too. Trevor has one we can use. The other can be bought. The guys on the ground will need a getaway car, so get something fast at the top, and then modify it as much as you can to increase your chances of getting away from the cops. They're going to be stored in a parking garage near the UD. There's going to be a lot of heat, so think about that. I'm forgetting something. That's it. We'll need a train to land the gold on and take it to the warehouse. You'll have to steal it. Again, I'll send you the details. Now, if you're interested in the more subtle approach, hijacking the armored cars and so on, you've got to get some police stingers. Only cops are licensed to have them, so that's a headache of its own. What else? You'll need to get a hold of and mod some getaway cars. The normal suspension's gonna give out under a couple of tons of gold.
Whoa, man, a couple of tons?
4 tons in total. That's what I can get the system to divert into the cage we're hitting.
Fuck me!
Okay, last thing. You remember that underpass we saw from the helicopter? Well, that's where I'll set up the smoke and mirrors to get the cops off your scent.
I heard that before.
Michael, subtle or obvious, what's it going to be? Oh, you want him to give you the medal? Okay, well, it's going to take a big crew. 2 gunmen, 2 drivers, and a hacker. First gunman comes into the bank with you.
Well, he's had my back on every job since I got up and running again. He deserves a shot at the big one.
Think about my buddy Chef, okay?
Driver number one takes the wheel in the 4th getaway car. He is going to be at the bank with you and help loading. They're a key part of this. Driver number two helps you hijack the armored car. Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot.
Seeker. They're going to break into the trap. This is the big one. Is there anything you want to go over? Okay, we need those stingers and the modified getaway cars. I knew you'd like that.
Sounds kind of fruity, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you. Look, this is our only hope. You control traffic in this town, you control the streets. I think it could work.
It will work, as long as we're ready to move now. Come on, I'll take you to the equipment.
Fucking asshole.
Damn, I need a drink.
Trace?
Thank you.
actual fuck. I'm not really gonna talk now because I'm gonna fall asleep. But I wanna get this heist done. I wanna. How did this go around here? Let me shoot. That's my question. In a van? I'm in a van. shit again.
Strips we need.
Good. Now, once we have all the modified gauntlets, we take the score.
Where the fist is that?
It's just an online persona. It was satire or parody or something. I didn't mean it.
Jim?
You're taking me up Phantom Canyon in this charcoal color landstalker to punish me for trolling you? If only someone would save me.
Stalin, kid. I'll be there soon.
You know, you really are funny and interesting guys. I mean, any attention is good attention, right? There's no reason at all to be suspicious of anyone behind us. And if there was, he would just be there to warn you. He would definitely not kill you. Definitely would not kill you.
Shut up, troll. You gave up your right to free speech when you insulted a celebrity on the internet.
It was a couple of comments, some colorful language.
It was harassment.
You're the comedy writer. Deal with the heckle.
I blocked you. You started another account. I blocked you again. You started another. But what you didn't count on is me having the money and the resources to trace your IP.
I count on you having better things to do.
Well, I don't. I'm a lonely man, and social media is my life. It's given me the recognition I've been denied my whole life. I can make snarky comments and glib pronouncements and lap up the adulation, banishing any form of dissent. I'm a king, and Bleeder is my kingdom.
Okay, that's pretty sad.
Don't lose sleep over it. When I'm done, the only bleeding you'll be doing is actual, like, bleeding, because then you'll be in pain.
Hey, you got my son in that!
Who is that animal? dad, you a-hole. Oh, he's gonna fuck you up properly. Oh, really? How big's this herd, huh? The size of your herd? Don't matter when you're a total badass psycho, you dick. Daddy's boy. Read the tattoo, kid. What's it say? Entitled, because I am. Horrible little troll.
So what? Kidnapped his kid. Okay. That's a bit magic.
Joker on the internet.
What sort of jokes?
Sort of mean jokes.
Like what?
Like someone posts something and you're all like, that sucks, you suck, dick.
Oh, so jokes that aren't funny.
No, you don't get it. The humor comes with repetition. Like, you say it once, big deal. And you say it again, and again, and again, and again.
Okay.
Like the other day, he posts this picture of his newborn and I'm all like, damn, son, that right there is one ugly-ass motherfucker of a baby. And I'm all like, my balls is prettier than that baby. And then I send him a picture of my balls. I seen roadkill prettier than that baby. What the hell is wrong with your baby? And he's all like, actually, there's a problem with its chromosomes or something. Hey! With its chromosomes or something, and it's actually a miracle it survived birth. And I'm all like, it's actually a miracle I survived seeing a picture of its ugly...
All right, eat fucking enough, I get it.
Maybe that one was a little OTT, but it's generally really good times.
Yeah, good times, great times. The fucking fun you have. All right, the troll can come out of his cage.
Screw you. Sticky back here. Smells funny.
Yeah, well, maybe that'll teach you to wind people up on the internet.
Get out of here.
Thank you. Whoops. That might be the highest vehicle that I just crashed my car into.
First gauntlet's ready to go.
All right, that's good work.
I
Second gauntlet's a go, Les.
Good. We only need one more.
need to borrow your car, lady.
So we're really doing this shit.
All right, come on, next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state of the art.
Cool.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history. Come on, we're on the clock. Let's get to the tunnel.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
It went down okay, didn't it? You don't want me on board? I can walk.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads. All right, trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me want to panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the bands. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Drop the stinger. Okay, now keep driving.
Stop, the Union Depository.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Yeah, right. Cool.
Cool as a cucumber.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half minute ago.
Here you go. Hits me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Take plant 22 in the building.
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Go, pal.
Authorization? Good. Good? Good. Access is good. Courtesy escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Right behind you, sir.
And I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I can see you. I got eyes in the back of my head.
Then you see me aiming right between those eyes in the back of your head.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B*CH today?
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your minds, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
Hey, so, you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Job to do.
Absolutely.
Boy, oh boy.
Whoop! There is a lot of gold.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Now, we ever want to keep it in the United States.
Sure, take what you can carry.
Come on, we gotta schedule
that. Yeah! All right. Oh.
These are heavy. A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton. So that's
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a sip. Yep. That sounds about right. Do you have any jobs after this?
No, just last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, the chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
Metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down the street.
morning, but the computer cleared it. Cargo's in the loading bay. Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
Sit! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
hey, come
I
on,
just,
Casey,
you know,
suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
No. Thank you. Really.
Cargo is gone.
Don't worry, Case. We move this metal at Mission Row, and you're all done. Control, pickup was good. How's it looking up there?
Not good, man. Merryweather know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Shit. Okay. What can you do?
We got this signal I had. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay, okay, okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Here we go.
We got a clean link up. There won't be any lag on your changes.
Good work. Heading south. Right behind him.
Switched.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy's showing up on the east.
Okay, I gotta go east here. This one looks good.
Okay, both of you, go left. Hey, I picked up Mort Merryweather, northwest of your position.
Boom.
Now you gotta make a right here.
The light is green.
You're good.
Now I need you to keep going over. Hit the indicator. You're going right. Shit, Merryweather on the west of the green.
There it is.
Now, this is a right, okay? Shit, more incoming from the south.
Control, we are stopped.
Hey, the north side, man. Merryweather on top.
There you go.
We're held up at the junction.
Switched.
Oh, fuck, on the right. You're about to see some angry-ass mercenaries. All right, now, you're almost done.
You trying to make me shit myself here? We got a green light. Boom.
Damn, I can't believe we got the metal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Back up!
Oh, it's just a few more to go and I died. Fuck's sake. I'm going off of this because I'm knackered.
Thank you.
Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yepper.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
What? Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on. We've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Lester, we have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's going to be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done.
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
Fuck you, man!
Hey!
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey, leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all an asshole! Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, I'm sorry. Go on back, have a beer or something.
Holy fucking shit. This is... Alright, I'm gonna finish live streaming now. Hope you guys enjoyed, and well, I did jack shit, but you can still see that big heist if you wanted to. But I will see you guys soon. Come over, subscribe to me. I'll do a let's play from the start to the beginning. Once again, hope you enjoyed, and goodbye.